Hey guys, welcome to a brand new Let's Play. This game I haven't played it for a long time. Frankly, I'm really excited to start playing it. I'm very nostalgic about this game, let me tell you.
It's Pilko!
Turn that music up all the way. Ta-da! 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 FLIK is having fun there. I don't know what's going on there, but he's vibrating somehow. Can we actually load a save save? Yeah, we can. Okay. So we'll save. Look at all those games that aren't Bug's Life. Well, now we have one. It's there now. You saw the intro. You can skip the training. We're going to do training because there's an interesting part about that we can access. You could tell, I think, well, this is obviously kind of a sequel to Toy Story. Oh, no, this is a prequel to Toy Story 2. Things are a little lower quality, like that picture there.
Yeah! Well, hello there, FLIK. I learned a long time ago that the ant's most basic line of defense is your berry throw. Heave a few around by hit. Now, FLIK, there are a lot of places to explore, but you can't run anywhere you want willy-nilly. Sometimes you have to jump. Go on, hop around a bit. Now, FLIK, there are a lot of places to explore.
Yeah.
But you can't run anywhere you want, Willy. Looking good. Now, when faced with a less than cooperative foe, put your abdomen into it. If you hit your jump button twice, you'll see what I'm talking about.
It's a lot easier for him to talk when there's dialogue boxes, but there isn't.
FLIK, the world around you is alive. From the time Amazing. I was a pupa, I found useful seeds peppered throughout the land. If you unlock their mysteries, they will help you complete your journey. You can grab onto a seed by pushing the throw button. Drop it by hitting the throw button
yada,
again.
Yada. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of itching to get on with training, so you're pretty slow talking, buddy.
This seed is embedded in the soil, but you can if you want to grow something new, simply pick up the plant. You dispose of it with the throw button.
How do I control the dang camera? L1 and R1? How odd. No? L2? Okay. I have no idea. He hasn't taught me how to control the camera, so I can do that over again.
Jiminy Cricket, I haven't seen a token that color in years. Very valuable, these tokens. They allow you to grow different plants. You see,
wish there was music here.
The more tokens you find, the more possibilities you open up. Go on, pick up the token. When you find a seed, you can change its color by pressing your seed color button.
Which button is that, sir? I don't know what button that is. Triangle?
Now, crack open the seed, FLIK.
Because it's green.
You'll need to find another green token before you can reach the top. First, you can grow your standard bouncing mushroom.
L2 lets us
find
walk.
The next seed and color it green. Crack that green seed open.
I want to talk over him, but he's just so uninteresting, isn't he? I can't help but skip his dialogue. How the hell do I use... I think we need to actually... that again.
Well done. Now, reach that...
Sar?
Our sustenance comes from the grain. Collect 50 pieces and gain full health. Spell...
Is that an ant?
...to gain a new life. Secrets about our world can be unlocked by eliminating all the enemies, collecting all the grain,
evil
and spelling
ant.
Out your name.
It's clearly not a spider because it only has four legs and not that many eyes. This is only the tutorial level, so there's really not a whole lot to talk about.
Superberry.
Except
I'll let you in on a secret, FLIK. Shall I? A blueberry is twice as effective as a red berry. A little red berry won't even wrinkle the exoskeleton of a grasshopper. Some berries, like the greens and the purples, home in on your foes. But the best berry of all is the gold. Find the elusive gold berry, and your enemies will trouble you no further.
So, obviously, there's just... upgrade path sort of thing going on. You basically get tokens in order to get better items. In this case, he's talking about berries. We have blueberries.
Bye-bye, Buggy.
Purple berries. You get a few more tokens, I guess.
West gonna leave a stain.
Okay, so the green berries are next. Somehow. Fully understanding this right away, but we'll have to in order to continue the game. I wish there was music here. I really do. I don't know why there's no music. That's an oversight. Obviously, this game is definitely different compared to Toy Story 2. I think that's much more polished. But you have the backdrop back there and the fading in of items just like they did in Toy Story 2. The FLIK letter. I'm trying to remember how to like metals or stuff something for golden berries. I don't know how to
nice
actually
one.
Use golden berries. That's the exit. But how do I I think I killed all the ants actually.
Bye-bye, Buggy.
There's a secret if you do something.
Oh, yeah.
I think you kill all the ants.
Gotcha. Gotcha. Ooh, that's gonna leave a stain. Nice one. That helps.
Health? A lot more to go off of with Toy Story 2, you know, like batteries and plastic coins and stuff. I had to get a little bit more creative with this game. Bonus level, there you go. Looks to be a mosquito.
Yeah.
I don't like mosquitoes. No one does.
Nice one.
Why is there no music? I might actually have a problem here if there's no music. May have to actually start over with the Let's Play if that's the case. But like the third Let's Play in a row, I've had to do it twice. I'm almost certain there's supposed to be music. There isn't. What are we supposed to even do here? Now, you heard music earlier, so I'm going to keep on going. I think there's a movie clip on top of the, something? Yeah. Supposed to walk up here. That's just where the walking ability would come in handy. Maybe I'll put some music in here. Makes FLIK sad. He likes music. He likes to dance, right, FLIK? This is a giant umbrella, by the way. A flea circus, if you will. It's basically what it is. Sheesh. Actually, there's a green thing up here. Is that what we're supposed to do? Again, I haven't played this in ages. Like other games in Month of Animated, I have not played this for probably... I don't know. Probably... upwards to 15 years. Like, preteen, maybe. If that. I don't know how many PS1 games I played, really, once the PS2 came out. I never really owned this, actually. Till now. It's mine. Yeah, that walking... there's a walking ability. I don't know why... or if this is the right thing to do here. Show you how much a music track in the background helps. So terrible. I feel like I'm terrible. I'm a terrible person. But I'm not. It's lack of music. That's the problem. Sheesh.
Bye-bye, buggy.
There's no seeds around here, so... why would there be seeds in this area? Like, this is a bonus level. I don't think we've even been taught how to swing on stuff yet. This is kind of frustrating. I'm gonna walk around a bit because I cannot believe they want us to walk up here. Also, that's a belt, ice cube tray, a kerosene thingy. Says, what does it say? Twisted fire starter fluid. Okay. Twisted. Timer, some Chinese food. Cannon, which I can't even do anything with. It looks like they really want us to do that. I guess we could climb the rope if I could figure out how to do that. But again, we haven't been taught that yet, so.
Bye-bye, buggy.
We don't want to die, I suppose. That would be a good thing. And this looks to be, I don't know the specifics, but it looks like a cupcake tray of some sort. Like, that's the only thing in here that really doesn't look like anything. Right off the bat, it's like, oh yeah, it's a tofu box or whatever. It's an egg timer. This is a box of some description. I'm tired of this too. Flick? What is up with this? All you get for this is a movie. I'd rather watch the full movie in HD or something. I'm sure it's on Blu-ray by now. Doesn't help the camera just wants to go all... yeesh. We lock the camera. Might help. Damn it! No, not yeah. You fell off, Flick. Breathing going on. You okay, Flick? Sounds uncharacteristically high pitched for you. Okay. I'm gonna get up there. And when I do, never gonna speak of this again. There's got to be an easier way, honestly. Yeah, this is your punishment for wanting to kill things. This is a environmentally friendly thing where you don't kill ants and stuff. Friendly ants that don't want to hurt you. Well, of course they do. Thank God. There better be music. Okay. Can't show the movie clips like usual. That's just part of the charm and problem, I suppose. I can't really test the game because I want it to be a surprise. Okay, so we got the bonus level done. Now we're actually gonna ignore everything he has to say and actually complete this level.
I can do some damage with this. Nice one. Back. Nice one. Bye-bye, Buggy. Oh, yeah.
Okay, see, there's music. There's music, right? So I guess that section just doesn't have music. So disappointing. I'll definitely be watching the movie after this month, hopefully. I can have time, find time for this. A Bug's Life is definitely one of my favorites. Beautiful music. I love this. I won't have to re-record anything. You said Ant Island, so this island is just filled with ants. That's... The sound effects actually include the voices, which sucks. There's the... Do I get anything for that? Do I actually... No, you don't. You're a horrible person. I'm only assuming I can't show you the movies. And even then, why would I want to? They're low quality.
Yeah! Follow me! Ant Island.
A little better. Bloody mosquito. Yeah. Flick talks a lot, okay? I don't know if it's the voice actor that did it the movie. Obviously, we can't get up there without the mushroom. Okay, so there's actually a lot of freedom with that, actually. You can really put the mushroom... Whatever you want, apparently. Doesn't really help me much in this case. Maybe we can't even get up there. I think we can. Mr. Rogers, you're not. You're an ant. Okay, what is that? Like a seed, I guess. Kind of looks like a watermelon. I want to say it looks like a nut of some sort. Okay, that's a spyglass that shows you stuff.
Well, look at that. The day started off so nicely.
Yeah. Cool. I believe those are like lasers from Toy Story 2. Which they're homing. Makes stuff a little easier. First one. Can you kill this guy? He's gone. I don't know if you can kill him or not. So it looks like he started up here with his harvester. What was that? What the hell? Oh. It's unmovable. I don't know. At least your lips are moving. That's a small detail. And you kind of expect it, but. Okay. Sorry, I completely forgot what her name is. She's freaking cute. I know that much.
Fresh air. That.
I don't know. I think we're probably supposed to do that. Yep. Flatten the poor guy. Roly-poly guy. Ooh, that's a wasp. Mosquitoes and wasps are kind of similar. Ooh, those things. Those are chestnuts, actually. Apparently. I know chestnuts are spiky like that. Throwback to Toy Story 2, huh? That Let's Play. That was a chestnut tree that, was in Andy's neighbor's house.
That helps.
Okay.
Follow me.
Yeah. Bye bye, buggy. Oh, that. Whoa.
We have lives. And they start you where you die, just like Toy Story 2. Points. I still don't know how to swing or climb up. I don't think you can. I'm not sure of the point of this. This game is going to be confusing. I'm going to tell you that much, guys. I don't know what I'm doing.
The life of an ant.
I love how relaxing it is, though. The music and the plants and nature.
What a beautiful day in my neighborhood.
Did Buzz... Buzz didn't move his lips when he talked. Honestly, that was kind of creepy. It reminds me of Rugrats, actually, those games. They have the similar frame-by-frame animation. You keep on coming back. I don't like that. How many? Oh, how many grains are there per level? I wonder. I'd have to explore a little. I went up top. The spyglasses are kind of uninteresting.
This way, Flick.
I guess you could call them telescopes. Telescopes are more for space. Okay, there's a coin up there. Killing enemies don't actually give you anything, so I probably should avoid. That's actually where the movie starts. There's a collector for grain and stuff. This is what Flick had, and then he has his harvester there. I still don't know what that thing is. I suppose this is going to be a long let's play if I can't figure things out. There's a coin up there. Okay, I can't get that. I know that for sure. We need to get bigger plants. I don't know if we can get the thing up there. So we're gonna continue. Like we learned in the tutorial level, we need to get some coins. I haven't seen any of those yet. Wander around a bit. Yeah. Follow her. Someone would be awesome enough to tell me what her name is. There's a coin.
This I can use.
Don't know what this does. Although you can move it around, so it just gives us stuff. It's a jerk and gives us hurty things. Supposedly chestnuts. Yeah. And now we have the leaf plant. That right there is like a blueberry, but this is like a raspberry or something. So now I can actually test things a little. I don't think there's anything wrong with the game, though. The audio is a little choppy, but I'm not going to bother fixing it because it seems pretty near perfect. Try a different audio plugin, maybe. So chatty. Okay, now actually that's probably not what we want to do. Probably want to use that.
This I can use.
Get up here.
Ant Island.
Okay, nope. Probably want to walk around a little. We don't want to go that way. I remember that much. That'll end the level. Whenever you see the leaf, it's like an exit side for the bugs. I would say you're murderous, but they keep on coming back, so I guess they get better. Maybe now we can get somewhere. In fact, we probably should go back. Yep. Flick letter. Okay, she's trying to tell me where to go. Like, that's the end of the level. We're two worlds apart, my dear. Well, technically I should just be able to go through those leaves anyway, but it's a game, so... Don't argue. No, don't complain about it. It's a game. Don't worry. Those are solid. Those are packed leaves. You can't get through that.
The life of an ant.
Like they wouldn't like picket fences and everything too, you know. So they had made it. They had to make it possible somehow. Actually, I probably do want to use a mushroom. Then, see, that's way too high. I think we still need to upgrade a little, so let's try over here. Well, that's just a purple berry, so it's not gonna help me any. Listen to Flik, he knows what he's talking about, you know? Just remember your day and how it starts. And it'll put a smile on your face. Yes, we can get that. Oh, yeah. So I was wrong about the green ones. You just get to keep that. It's an upgrade. Right. We need to come back for that the coin back there, but... Nearly done with the level, I think. I think. Oh. Totally can get this one now. Yeah, come on. What's wrong with you? Okay, now we'll go all the way back and use our propeller plant. Ooh, more grain. See how to get up there. Oh, you don't have to... That guy would be armored. See, where'd I put that seed at?
What a beautiful day in my neighborhood.
Not quite. Yeah. What is it? Just like Toy Story 2, there you're spinning. Very similar.
Nice one.
Now we should be able to get up there. I think... Hey! I guess I do have to stomp him. That didn't seem to... be a problem last time. Okay, now we can use whatever that is. Oh, shield. So that's a defensive item, so... Good. Making progress. In the FLIK letters.
Life of an ant.
Bye-bye, buggy.
50! Same text for, Toy Story. Yep. Down there where it says 50. Okay. Goldberry! Right. So that's pretty much it, isn't it? Like there was one thing back here we need to get. We want to kill the enemies, I guess, huh, won't we? Murder everyone. Permanently? Like for good? How dark. Shield also helps. I'm all powerful. I will run over you. I will squash you like dirt. Seems like I've gotten used to things. I think the next part will be definitely a lot shorter and a little bit more structured.
Life of an ant.
Oh, yeah.
But the game goes like that. You have three different items down there. You have a leaf item, a jumping item like a mushroom or something, and a support item like a shield. Once you get the gold berry, you want to kill everything. I'm sure that's going to be a little harder because maybe we can't find everything we need to kill. I kind of have that problem right now, as you can tell. Interesting gameplay. Very, very fun, actually. You can't shut FLIK up, by the way. They have a tendency to make things that can't shut up, like Toy Story 2 with Buzz Lightyear in this game. Branding, I guess. It's like, you will love our franchise we've created. Oh, Bug's Life. Not a franchise. They've never came out with a sequel. What's up with that, huh? At least he says different things per level. Unlike some people in video games. Now, I definitely need a seed. Oh, where at, though, huh? Over here? I assume that... Oh! You can actually adjust the different types with X. That's not gonna help me. I can't really go anywhere. Can't jump with it. So there has to be a seed up here I can get to. You can just jump around the edge here.
Probably.
Nope. Not quite. Jump on it.
Getting dizzy. Yeah! Back.
That one count. I kind of stomped them. I don't think it counted. There we go. Got the 3 tokens. Now we just need to figure out how to get everything. All the coins. So many collectibles. That's kind of cool, actually. Try to get it from... I think you definitely need a seed, but it won't give me one.
What a beautiful day in my neighborhood.
I would say I'm sorry for the long episode, but it'll probably be edited for you, so yeah. You're welcome. I guess. I don't... Maybe one of these is actually able to be... Can't set him down.
Life of an ant.
I think he's self-aware. He's like, yeah, an ant. I can't walk on the edge there. You know what? I'm gonna go off recording, and we'll be off screen. Okay, so I figured it out. What we want to do is do that. We want to make this one a whirly plant thing. You throw the seed into it and you get up there. That's kind of what I thought I needed to do. You know, from memory, I guess. It's kind of obvious that will let us get up here. Another token. There we go. Gives us dandelion. I did have to look that up, though. Couldn't figure it out on my own, thanks to Crystal Fissure and his Let's Play. Kind of figure out how to actually play this game. Again, you use the same seed. You throw it up there. This time we want dandelion, I think. I want to get it up. That's how you change the seed. Your hands stand on it. Whoop. Or you don't have to do a handstand. Yeah, dude, because otherwise you'll jump. I do want this one to be a dandelion, but we gotta get it up there first. I think that's what we do here, because then again, that's not exactly dirt. Oh, we got it up there. That's an achievement in its own, I guess. Cool, that worked. My plan, it actually worked. Hello. Not quite what we needed to do. Let's try it again. actually need another world really plant. Get up there without touching it. Surprised that can grow in a tree. I guess that makes sense.
This I can
and magic. We have a cannon. I did look up. There are other bonus levels in this game. I don't know how to inherently get to them. But now we can use a cannon. Which I will use now. Side of that. I know you can do that.
What a beautiful day in my neighborhood. Ant Island.
Get another. That's about as high as we're gonna get, I think.
Well, isn't this nice?
Oh, fell off. Okay, we're done then. We got all the coins. Bonus levels we can do some other time. I don't know how to even get to them. Absolutely everything. Anyway, thank you for watching. We'll see you next time in the tunnels. Yeah, see ya.